Access granted.
Hello there, YouTube. Today we're going to have a look at Tiny Inspect, and it's an inspection tool to inspect people. So you see, I have mine up here, and I just inspected a sweet idiom. So it gives you this little box out here where you can see your enchantments and what have you not, and what items you have. And over here, that's the guy that I just inspecting. You can see what he has. Pop over here and there. Here it compares you two with each other. So this is me. Whoop. It's highlighting this dude here, so don't look. If I do like that, it won't come up. So this is me, and this is him. And he is a demon hunter, vengeance demon hunter. Let's see, he has leech, mastery is higher than me, haste, blah blah blah. He has a little bit higher item level than me. I have more strength, he has more agility. So yeah, if you're going out and inspecting people a lot, I don't know, if you do that, you can use this tool and you get this little icon up here if you don't want to see it anymore, and you can click this little arrow down here if I manage to hit it, and it will disappear. So yeah, that's basically Tiny Inspector, and of course it has a interface option or customization. You go to interface add-on, Tiny Inspect, and you can see here you can show border, enable items, show color items, show items, slot strings, and what is it, inspect angular borders, or show inspect angular borders, show frame when inspecting, display percentage stats, enable party item level, party specialization, item level of self to party, raid item level, blah blah blah, and here you can like enable the item levels, bag, bang, blah blah blah, and all that shit in here, some cornering options. So yeah, that's basically Tiny Inspect. Link down below, go on and have a look at it if you're one of those guys that are competing with other people about item levels all the time and can't get enough of inspecting and all that shit, riding the EP to the max. So I will see you guys later, and bye bye.